Also new tonight, a 19-year-old man charged for a Quail Street shooting back in May of 2021 has now been sentenced. Gentil Shuti pled guilty to shooting and killing 29-year-old Devin McLaughlin on the 200 block of Quail Street back on May 30th of 2021. The 19-year-old will now spend the next 25 years to life behind bars on a second-degree murder charge. The co-defendant in the case, 19-year-old Jihad Ali, will be sentenced next Friday for a first-degree robbery charge.